A convicted killer is staying behind bars. Today, the Rhode Island Supreme Court rejected the appeal of Brian Mlyniec. He's serving life in prison for strangling Kellyanne Anderson to death in West Warwick back in 2006. Mlyniec was seeking a reduced sentence, but the justices denied his request.